everyone, Dan McPetrich here with Old Town Canoe. I'm here to show you the all-new Discovery 119 Solo Sportsman. This is our new solo sporting canoe we launched earlier this year. As you'll notice, first thing right off the bat, it's got a kayak seat sitting on the bottom of the canoe. So extra stable for fishing. You paddle it with a kayak paddle. You can also use a canoe paddle if you prefer, but it's meant for sporting dual season. So this is set up for fishing with accessory tracks right here in the thwart, rod holders behind you in the seat, tackle trays here, easy forward-facing rod holders to stick the butt of your rod when you're landing a fish or changing out lures, adjustable foot braces, and then when it starts getting colder and you start getting into hunting season, this is a great solo craft for waterfowl hunting. So you can easily load it up with a couple of dozen decoys in the back. Throw your blind bag and your shotgun in here. This gets you out to your duck blind quick, easily. Great way to retrieve ducks if you don't have a dog. 56 pounds, nice and lightweight, easy to carry on your shoulder, throw on your roof, grab and go canoe for fishing, hunting, or just paddling around and exploring. Great all around solo canoe. Check out oldtowncanoe.com for more information. Goose Hummock here just got some of these in stock, so be sure to swing by there and pick up yours today.